Hi, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another Pokemon Scarlet, the team. I guess there's not too much. I'm just too much for them to handle. I'll say it properly. I bet that's a mess. I just got some anger in. But it's what I did is really dumb. So, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, King Fox.
So, the Silken Ranch are grabbing my problem right here. I'm glad I did.
Fun?
It's really you, the real life ogre. That is really something. I wanted to be the one who gave me the last part of the game, right? This is where you get her. See if they scared me as my baby. Give the other three masks back to the other two, don't you think? Did those three Pokemon take the mask that we have to take a couple of times? Yeah, never mind that. The mask right with me belonged to poor other Pokemon. I wouldn't fit it past the so called level 3 and to put a second ambush here. We need to keep all Pokemon safe while we deal with them. The three of us are going to form a team, the Mask Retrieval Squad. Yeah. Good idea, isn't it? You get me a second or a phone. I can help you. Of course you can. Now let's go get those. You know about those little three moves, and we'll see. We're going to go get those masks. You can do this. Yo! coming in hot. We're all about to die. You. Oh God, you're so helpful. What about you? Oh, should I attack him directly? That would probably be helpful. Why is the Vulpix on the roof? Vulpix won't go on. Seth is a newbie, so we don't want to risk out on such because what it was such more so much. Oh my god, so much cooler than the story said. I'm not going. But you're part of the team, you need to come on. As long as I'm not around, I'm sure Ogre Pond will see you safe. Besides, I got things to do. Sorry! Huh, I wonder if he's still upset. Oh well, I can't force him to travel. I'm gonna take care of myself. Can you decide where we can force? Nuts again. Kind of forgot about it, but I'm gonna this one in the prison, man. Thank you. That's what you get. Hey look, you dropped the mask. Done! We got the first mask back. Tanya? Yeah, sure is happening. You know, I felt this way at Crystal Farm too. Take the rest of them, down.
Thank you.
for trees.
Hiya!
You did it, Obi-Wan? No, the phone's gonna give us trouble so long now. Our team, Kiki should know me. Well, when the last one, let's go make the royal gun. Okay, I'll do that. Too, fucker. There's one that flies for the nippity. How's it that they evolve on me like this, bro? Back to do.
It's not the quickie, but we got ice cream still.
So. No randoms, but its face is so pretty. Doesn't it remind you me a little bit? No. Not at all. What is it? You're telling me it's not flying type? Hey, I'm gonna go and do what type is it? Poison psychic moves? I think. It has a toxic. Oh, fuck, my audio went out. I just Pokemon. Yeah, I'll just continue this in the next one. Peace.